students, welcome to our channel Learning Notebook. In today's video, we will do part 6 of chapter Practical Geometry. In previous part, we learned the construction of one of the special quadrilaterals, square. In today's part, let's learn the construction of another special quadrilateral, rhombus. Question is, construct a rhombus whose diagonals are 5.2 cm and 6.4 cm long. Students, to construct this rhombus PLUS, let's first draw a rough sketch of the same and mark the given measurements. Since it is a rhombus, we are going to take help from its properties, which is the diagonals of rhombus are perpendicular bisector of each other. So we will use this property to construct this rhombus. So let's start the construction and draw a line PU equals to 5.2 cm with the help of a ruler. Now students, in step 2, let's draw the perpendicular bisector of PU such that O is the midpoint of PU. Students, you may watch my separate video to learn step-by-step construction of a perpendicular bisector. Now students, look at the rough sketch. The length of second diagonal SL is 6.4 cm and PU is the perpendicular bisector of SL. Therefore, both SO and OL will be 3.2 cm in length. So let's draw them. Open the compass with radius 3.2 cm and with O as center, draw two arcs which intersect ray XY at points S and L. Now in last step, let's join PS, SU, LU and PL to get the required rhombus PLUS. So students, this is how we construct the special quadrilateral rhombus. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, then do hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel Learning Notebook and make sure to press the bell icon. Thank you. Bye-bye. See you in the next video.